If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch that moon rise over Clatter. See the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to hear again the ripple of a trout stream, and the women in the meadow making hay, just to sit and watch that turf fire in the cabin, and see the barefoot gossans as they play. For the breezes blowing o'er the sea from Ireland are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the upland digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and they tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are. But they might as well go chasing after moonbeams, or light a penny candle from a star. If there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I am sure there's gonna be, I will ask my God if I can make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea.